This is new at 6. A man says thieves cleaned him out while he was at church this week. At 16, WAPT's Tammy Eswick reports when he came back from service in Terry, he found $27,000 worth of lawn equipment stolen.
Yeah, broke in there. And steering wheel just completely broken.
Andy King says thieves took him for a ride on Father's Day. He says when he got home from church Sunday morning, his truck wasn't where he parked it.
You know, over $27,000 worth of stuff just gone.
A trailer with all his tools was missing.
Andy says the thieves ripped the back window off his truck, climbed through the back seat, broke the gear selector, all to be able to move his truck out the way so they can hitch his trailer onto their truck and drive it off.
Andy says the thieves took their time stealing his equipment, but he says he's sorry for them. He's even praying for them.
I have something that they don't have. I have Jesus Christ. They have a mower. I have eternal life. They have some hedge trimmers.
Andy says he contacted the sheriff's department and they are investigating. As for the thieves, he says he still wants to find out who took his equipment. In Terry, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.